I see you made a report here to HR about a manager you had a problem with. I'm like, yeah, he was the manager at Sam's Club. He was just a bit disrespectful. He was rude, and honestly, I just wasn't putting up with it anymore. So, you know, it was just kind of frustrating. I didn't want to deal with it. Where are you at?
Let's see here.
I do.
Are you over in a kind of a base area?
I am actually at the crash site.
Oh, you know what?
What?
You're in my creative map, aren't you?
Oh, yeah, I am. Are you not in that
okay,
one?
Okay, yeah. No, I'm in my survival one right now.
Oh, shit.
My brother's map. That's why I was like, you can join?
Oh, yeah, no. Damn.
That makes sense.
Yeah. That's all good.
I'm about to be done in here anyways. All I jumped into this one to do is put my material away, build a new chest.
You're good. But yeah, honestly, I mean, shit, last time I heard they were like fucking like online order fillers. I'm pretty sure that's like online shoppers, pretty much, almost, right?
So yeah, like what it would be. This is the exact process it would be for somebody in your job. So, I am the customer at home. Right. I'm on my phone, Walmart app. I go ahead and pick what groceries and other items I want out of the store. And they can either choose delivery, or they can choose at store pickup.
And yeah.
If they do at store pickup, that's when you guys usually pick it. Unless if it is a certain marked time during the day that they have it.
Yeah. Okay. And I heard
it's not gonna be a bad gig to have.
I heard they get paid like 18 or 16 an hour, I think, or 15 an hour,
from somewhere around that.
Yeah, because Cece actually worked as like an online order fill out not that long ago for Walmart, and she got paid the same amount as well and all that good shit. So
nice.
And it should be like every 2 weeks if you're part-time, or just in general, I think. So
yeah, I haven't done deliveries in the last couple of days just because I was so pissed about that one order.
Right, yeah, I get that. Yeah, I mean, shit, either one I'm gonna have to fucking go with, because, like, I mean, Walmart's really not that far walking distance-wise. I mean, dude, there's literally a shortcut I could fucking take to just go to work, and it could probably take me, like, at least probably 40 minutes to get there. And I literally don't even live that far from Walmart on the West End. Like, I live, dude, it's like, it's walking distance. I mean, yeah, it's probably like it says usually it's like an hour away, but like, dude, honestly, fucking FedEx is like a 2 hour walk straight up. So fuck that, you know. I'm not taking that risk. Oh shit, I forgot to do my intro. I haven't done my intro in a while lately. Shit. My bad. Anyway, what is going on, you guys? It is your boy, Slimbuck Savage Duck here. Back at it again. with some more Lego Fortnite here with BroChaChow. Here on the chat with us. And yeah, we're just playing Lego Fortnite. This is just a let's play, because I'm doing a let's play.
I heard that they're supposed to be bringing Dragon Ball Z back.
Like in CGI?
No, in Fortnite.
Oh, yeah, in Fortnite? Yeah.
Yeah, they're supposed to be doing future Trunks. I have to be stalled on that.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised, honestly. It sounds like they've been trying to get back with Dragon Ball Z for a while.
Yeah.
Dude, fucking Fortnite has made so much money throughout the years and shit. Like, it's, dude, it's insane.
Dude, it's blown up. Yeah.
Especially now that they're doing a sponsorship with Lego.
That, and they basically have a partnership with Disney.
Pretty much, yeah.
They just did a whole Marvel collab.
Yeah. Marvel probably had to pay out of pocket for that one. Because I bet you Disney was, like, making Marvel pay that shit, you know?
Yeah.
It's like, how much you want to bet, dude? Fuck. Dude, I'm betting it right now, honestly. I'm betting they probably would have cost it around, like, a couple of thousand. Maybe $100,000.
$5 and a pack of Newports.
$5 and a pack of Newports, yeah.
Dude, what the hell are you doing? What's that noise?
That's not me.
You sure?
Bro, you're
coming
digging
from your side.
Bro, you're digging through a bag of chips right now. What you mean?
Oh my god. Dude, you're fucking crazy.
What the fuck? Dude, I did that same shit to my brother all the time. He would get so fucking mad. Be like, Trevor! It's you! Stop it! No, it's not, Gage. You're doing it, man.
Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. I'm not touching you.
I'm not touching you.
I don't think my wife remembered that she put toast down.
Oh.
Now I'm eating it.
The toast has been consumed.
Yep. Stop selling my fucking favorite butter here in town. I tried to find it on Amazon. They don't sell it there.
What's your favorite butter?
It's called Better Butter.
Ah.
And it's an actual, like, craft butter. But they switched that shit out with Land O'Lakes, which is just a freaking canola oil and shit.
Yeah. Sounds salty.
No. It's honey.
Yeah, it's honey. Come here, honey.
No, I mean, you don't. Oh I thought you forgot about it.
Uh-oh. He's been compromised.
It was burnt.
It was a burnt toast screaming my name. I couldn't help it. Said, Christian! Christian! Please consume my body!
Exactly, just like that.
Yep. I heard it too.
Hmm?
It was painful. It was painfully delicious. Damn, yeah. Some of these damn houses need some furniture. This one in here has got way too many fucking rooms. I wish I had a house like this, right here. Damn. Now I just need to build that half right there onto this land, and then I got myself a whole ass town right here. I got myself a whole ass town. By God, sir. What in the heck? You even still got your house over there.
Not me.
Yeah. There's a there's like two grizzly bears by your house though. I swear, this was supposed to be a boat.
Same though. Lost all my inventory, so I have to.
You know what? I'm just gonna blow it up.
Oh, don't blow my house.
No, not your house. I'm talking about my boat. I'm gonna blow up my boat. Cause this thing is useless. This thing is goddamn useless. Bam! 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 Screw that shit! Bam! I'm making another one. And if it ain't gonna be no damn boat, it's gonna be something. I'll make it out of something. I'll tell you right now. I'll make it out of something.
Stand by. What's happening?
Oh, really?
Stop.
I'm getting tagged.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out. Oh my gosh, no!
What the fuck? No.
I'm dead ass. I'm fucking tree. Mind blown. I didn't think that I could actually drive this on water. Steer it.
What the fuck? Damn, son, what in the ass? Chill. I don't know how in the hell you made a boat.
Just like this.
Dude, you got, holy fuck.
Not really good at
seeing. Yo, what the fuck? My TV just like turned on and off for a second there. I don't know what the hell is happening. And I died.
It's probably the solar storm.
Being fidgety. This darn weather.
Oh, I'm tired of this weather.
This hot weather?
Tired of this hot weather.
Already?
Yeah, dude.
It's only been summer for a week.
Summer already?
Yeah, it's gonna get hotter here soon. Hopefully in the next... Actually, it's probably gonna start getting hot in once July starts rolling around.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's where it's really gonna suck.
Why is there so many backpacks?
You know, I don't know.
But there was a man. Did you die over here?
Those backpacks are probably all mine, because I died.
All yours.
Yeah, I died in the line of duty. I have been slaughtered in battle. Oh my god, bro. What the fuck?
Dude, why does it keep doing that to you?
I don't know, but it's been doing that shit all fucking day, bro. I'm not even kidding.
Yeah, it just kicked me too.
Bro, what the fuck, dude? I fucking...
Dude, it took me all the way back to my Xbox lobby.
Did it really?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I haven't had a game kick me all the way back to my lobby like that.
Yeah, dude, it actually did that to me twice today, and I'm like, bro, what the fuck, dude?
I'm betting you it's a bug that they just ended up putting in there with the new update.
Yeah, dude.
That's my best guess.
Dude, it keeps fucking... It's actually pissing me off.
Yeah, you wanna just play a regular game?
Yeah, I guess I was honestly gonna wrap up on some other shit, but if it'll load. Cause I don't know what's up with Fortnite right now, but like, it's been doing this shit all fucking week.
Oh, yeah, it's not the first.
Yeah, nope. No, it's not. Did you know technically today is actually X-Men Day? Fucking A. I'm still live streaming though right now, so. Shit. Yeah. I haven't talked to Caleb in a while. Been kind of thinking about how he's doing today. Or lately. Trying to catch up on his ass. Damn, dude. How in the hell did I already reach 45 followers? That's crazy, dude.
Somebody awesome like me on. Awesome like me on.
Probably, yeah. Yeah, no, I already reached like 45 followers on Twitch already.
Sweet.
Yeah, I could have swore I was at. I was at 35. And then I'm starting to see these new people on here, new followers. I'm like, dang. Well, welcome to the channel. All right. Well, I'm gonna rock it out on some zero build. Excuse me.
Die by fall damage. Fall damage.
I'm gonna probably turn to ranked. You wanna do ranked on?
Let's do it.
Kinda find it stupid how they only have Darth Vader's lightsaber and they don't have like all the other three lightsabers on here like they did in the last time I was playing Fortnite, actually. But yeah, honestly, dude, either way, dude, I'm probably going to be quitting FedEx here soon. Because honestly, you know, my main focus right now is that once I do get at least a better job, then I'm probably just going to talk to FedEx and be like, hey, yo, bro, so real talk, I'm probably just going to go ahead and quit my job because I don't really see any reason in calling my 2 weeks anymore since I'm an occasional package handler. And, like, no offense, I'm not really going to be able to make it across town to go to FedEx anymore. So, I'm sorry, but, like, you know, honestly, you guys don't fucking pay shit. So, like, I don't really see any other reason why I have to be here.
Right.
It's like I've been working. And see, I was talking with my boy Sean today earlier, and apparently I just found out he got fired. Like, yesterday. Yeah. So that was bullshit. Shout out to my boy Sean. Hey, don't worry, bro. Fuck them boys. But yeah, who gives a shit? I honestly don't fucking care anymore, because... I need a different fucking job, dude. And yeah, he was talking with me about like working there and shit. He's like, dude, honestly, I ain't even gonna lie, most of the people that work at FedEx Ground usually work there and stay there for like a year and a half, and then they just leave. So I'm like, yeah, that sounds about right. I'll probably just stay here for like a year and a half and just leave. And well, that's pretty much what I did. I mean, I already was planning on working at FedEx for like a year and a half anyways, or something, or at least 2 years, because honestly, I just, you know, it didn't pay shit, dude. This job fucking sucks, honestly. So
Yeah, my grandma's always been wanting me to work there.
It fucking sucks, dude. I wouldn't. I mean, yeah, you could pick up shifts and basically make your own schedule as a part-timer or an occasional package handler, but, you know, honestly, after your 90 days, technically, they'll even allow you... They'll only allow you that option to switch over to either occasional or stay to part-time or just go to full-time, which their full-time position isn't even really actually full-time because it's only fucking 35 hours total. So, like, yeah. They expect us to work 35 hours total and then yet cut our hours and expect that to be full-time.
Yeah.
And yet they cut our hours and shit. Like, they cut 5 or 3 fucking hours out of our day, and then they expect us to make up those fucking hours. It's like, see, that's fucking bullshit. And then there's this one fucking kid, like, Ben. Dude, I'm literally, like, 2 fucking years older than this kid, dude. Like, this motherfucker just turned 21. Like, he just turned 21, like, last year at that some point. And I'm like, bruh. It's like, dude, I'm literally 2 years older than this kid. As soon as I was working there, he was there for a year, worked as a fucking manager. And he's been a manager for 2 fucking years, and then he already gets a fucking an office desk spot.
Damn.
Yeah, and I'm like, bruh, see, now that's fucking bullshit. Like, how the fuck can a 19-year-old kid, I shouldn't even say 19, but, like, you know, that's kind of how I met him, because he was 19. Where you want to land at? Classic Court?
Go for it. Jump when you jump. All right.
Yeah, and I just, you know... I don't fucking like that guy. Me and him always... Apparently, he always had fucking beef with me or some shit. I don't know why. He, for some fucking reason, always made it look like I was a shitty package handler. Or not always, but, like, at first when I started working there, me and him were getting along great. Oh, yeah, you're doing a good job. You're like, one of the greatest package handlers I've worked with so far. Turns into, I'm a piece of shit. I don't know how to fucking do my job.
Shit.
And I'm like, what? See, dude, you're so fucking fake, dude. Just like everybody else in this fucking town, bro. Like, y'all are fake. Y'all are just so fucking two-faced.
I got footsteps.
Yeah, I do.
All I have is a sniper rifle. Fuck.
Fuck me.
Yeah, there you go, champ.
Fucking A. Alright, that was my fault.
I forgot we were in ranked.
Yeah, that was actually kind of a bad spot to land, so... I'm gonna probably try to pick a different one, but... Yeah, no, that spot was fucking trash. But, yeah, no, fucking... I mean, yeah, fucking last time I worked at Sam's Club, I mean, yeah, they weren't really any better because I had to deal with this douchebag fucking manager every day. Mm-hmm. Hopefully, if I do decide to work at Walmart, I won't have to fucking deal with the same damn thing. Because honestly, I swear to God, if I do have to deal with... I swear to God, dude, I will quit my fucking job instantly, dude. I do not give a fuck. Like, I swear, if I come across that one fucking douchebag, I swear to God, I will have no fucking problem just quitting my job on the spot and leaving. I do not care. I literally do not care. Because honestly, I'm not gonna lie, I swear to God, dude, I'm not dealing with that shit again, dude. That fucking guy that I worked with at Sam's Club. Oh, bro, I wanted to knock him out so fucking bad, dude. Like, I literally I've never felt like I wanted to fucking beat someone's ass so fucking badly in my entire life. Like, dude, if you heard the way this fucking dude talked to you and shit, I guarantee to you, you probably would want to slash his tires. Like, I ain't even gonna lie, dude. Like, this motherfucker would talk so much shit when he was a manager. Like, he would always be that one dude. He's not even from Montana, dude. This motherfucker's all the way from California. And this motherfucker, yeah, bro, he was one of those fucking guys. Basically just sat there, talked a bunch of shit, and literally made everybody at that fucking, like, store a shitty worker and shit. So, like, as soon as I left that store, literally there were, like, four people that made a complaint on his ass, and then they quit. Like, four people quit that fucking store. And, yeah, no, I basically got him written up three times, so. Oh, my God. And that motherfucker still hates me to this day, but I don't give a fuck, dude. Like, that's what you get for trying to talk shit and fucking treat me like shit, so.
Right.
Yeah, like, honestly, fuck you, dude. But hopefully this Walmart's not as bad. I mean, honestly, I'm hoping it's not. I'm really, really, really hoping it's not.
Son of a bitch. Saw that my kids left my fucking garage door.
Oh shit, that's not good. Alright,
I didn't look at which way the thing is going. Are we going towards the windmills or something?
No, we're going away from them, so we might want to jump. If you want to go over there, we might want to jump now.
Okay.
Oh, shit. If only I could get a blaster.
Dude,
bro, I swear.
I have to take my trash down to the curb today.
Oh, fuck, dude. Bro, this dude fucking just got rid of a bunch of free shit in front of our complex today. Fucking, this dude literally lays out a whole ass, like, one of those little toy RC cars that like, the little ones can go in and drive on, like, drive all over, you know?
Mm-hmm.
The little miniature ones. Yeah. Fucking, oh my god, dude. It was so cool. There's like a fucking little Razor, mini Razor version of those. And it's like bright green and shit. So I went and got one of those. And,
gonna die. Dude,
this motherfucker was already here, dude. This is bullshit. I'm dead ass half tempted to go to that fucking blue marker right there. I want a fucking Star Wars blaster.
I'm right here. On a motorbike trying to get to you. Hope you have health and stuff.
Not really. Oh, I hear gunshots.
Yep, and I just drove through them.
You fucking serious? Get. Have a gun.
Same. Same. What a shitty round, bro.
Yeah, it kinda is, dude. I'm gonna go over to this mine over here. I'm gonna sneak over here, see if I can find some guns. Hopefully there's nobody over here. Oh, there's a hierophant bot over here.
Oh.
For real? Damn. All right.
This is hold on, bro. Stupid, I'm coming. Bro.
It kind of is, dude. This.
Oh, did you just hire a bot? See if you can send it to revive me.
Well, that's what we're going to do.
No, I mean, I forgot that I already had lost my card.
I got your card, dude.
Well, no, I mean...
Oh, I see some guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn. I swear, bro. You better hurry the fuck up. Thank you. You better stay right fucking behind me, I swear. They just left. Now I'm gonna take this one, and I'm gonna save you a blaster. I'll take the Wookiee blaster. You can take the regular OG. I just need to find something that I can spawn you at. Aw, damn! Well, fuck it.
You ain't gonna make that.
Oh, it stopped, okay. I was about to say, yeah, probably... I don't know if I can, but I, you know what, I'm just gonna send it, fuck it. You know what, matter of fact, I'm definitely gonna send it now. Watch this shit.
Here you go.
Here you go.
Hit it. Alright, hop off that bitch.
Don't make me fucking blast you.
Oh,
what in the ass?
I just saw a nigga land on that shit. Oh, what? And it's already been used.
You dick! Oh, you dick!
Oh, man.
Oh, that is the bullshit. That is the fucking bullshit right there.
Come on, ass.
Oh, you fucking ass. Where was my bot?
Dude, actually, I didn't even see your bot.
See, that's what I'm saying, man. That freaking bot always just walks out whenever.
Oh, you're in danger?
Oh, you're in danger?
Oh, well, too bad. Suffer. It's like, oh, you're in danger? Oh, well, I'm like 200 meters away. Here, let me catch up to you.
Here, I'll record their kill cam for you.
For show.
Haha, world
I'm gonna
star.
Go make a hot dog. I'll be right back.
Aww.
BBL Glizzy. Thank you.
We're starting.
Same. We have some time till you're about to drop. We're heading straight for the windmills.
Hot. It's potato hot, hot, hot.
No, I miss that song.
We're sending it to the turbines. You know, every time I hear that BBL driven song and shit, I'm not gonna lie, I keep thinking it's saying big black cock, but it says BBL. I don't know what that means.
Same.
Big bit. Is it supposed to reference big black women, right?
Oh, there's other people here.
What? Are you fucking kidding me?
Yep, they just hit the zip line.
Oh my fucking god, dude. This fucking... Oh my god, I see him. This fucking guy. He's heading right towards you, dude.
Yeah.
He's headed right towards you. And I've got a dude right below me as well.
Got him.
Fucking idiot! Got one.
I think that was them. I think that was it.
I'm gonna take your fucking Hades chain. I got a...
Yeah, cause I get all of their stuff.
Oh, dude. One of them just tried to sneak up on me just now, dude. Not even capping. Alright, I'm heading to you. I got some shield with me here.
Just realized I'm not playing a lot of game sound or
game sound
chat sound.
Chat sound.
I just totally forgot that I am not.
Oh. Get over here.
In Halo. I got low health.
Yeah, I got you. Here. Hit this first.
Give me this. Where'd it go? Oh yeah, you have it. Is not letting you do it?
No, it is. My armor is full.
Definitely.
Get moving, dog. You you have more of that flowberry left, or is that it?
That flowberry? No, that's it. Right in front of us.
Seen any motion yet?
Hear gunfire.
Watch behind us too, just in case of some circle.
Copy. Yep.
Sneak in here.
Footsteps.
Same.
There's a balcony right there. Watch out.
Watch for the other one.
Other guys back there somewhere. He ran off somewhere.
Yeah.
Huh. Yep. Found him. Sniper, right over there.
Oh, shit.
Got his ass.
Throwing it at the wrong person, damn it.
No, you're good. I got his ass, though. At least they fucking got Hades chain in here too. Should probably get moving to over here next.
For sure. We get on this match, and my next match is called struggling to
stay awake.
Yeah, I did. Yeah. With the heat, I'm not used to the heat. I've never really been good.
Yeah, you're good, dude.
And then
sometimes
I did
that heat will
today.
Drain the shit out of you.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Turning into wreck.
I'm gonna get that bot.
I was just gonna ask you.
I shall ask Poseidon to be my recruit.
I was wondering if that was you or someone else.
That's definitely not me. I'll take that. A Wookiee Blaster. Ooh, actually, yeah, I'll take that. That works too. Is that a bot?
Yes.
Yes.
Fucking started emoting. But it ran back that way.
Huh. I was gonna say.
So start heading back to the circle again.
Yeah.
There they are. Over the shot. Oh, yeah.
Ah, shit.
Fucking idiot ass.
Something tells me that wasn't a bot.
They're really close, they're really close.
God damn it! Oh, fuck you! At least I got one of them.
Yeah, I'm down for one more.
Fucking A, dude. Dude, we just placed 9. That was, like, so close right there, dude.
Well, in ranked duos, that's not easy.
Yeah, it's not.
I feel like we fell into a trap.
Dude, I fell down in a warrior's death. I killed somebody, and then as soon as I did that, I died. And I did it with a Star Wars blaster. Now that... that is a worthy death.
Yeah, if you say so.
Shot me.
At the windmills again.
Yeah, let's do that. Oh, we're going straight towards the windmills anyways.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's just not be the last drop because we're booked again. And I've always found good loot over in this area. Don't forget that we could probably hit the cave that's over in this area too. Oh no, never mind, it's over by Zeus.
Oh shit, yeah, that's right.
I have other people on me.
How's that, how's that shit from Greenby, holding you up?
Oh, I already blew through all that. I've had to go to the dispensary again.
Oh, did you? They're pretty cheap, though. They got some good deals.
Yeah, not bad.
I'm actually just gonna start going through them every once in a while I can.
There's guys ahead in your way.
Oh, you gotta be fucking me right now, dude.
What?
I just hit one of them.
Gave one of them damage. Pretty sure they healed up since then.
There's one guy over there.
If you're over here, they've passed by you. Trying to hide from you.
Oh, yeah, never mind. I see.
I see them.
Come here, boy. Give me some of that fried chicken. Fried chicken, boy. You ass!
Did you jump all the way over?
It just bumped me off, yeah. They're coming towards us.
Let them.
Oh, never mind. Never mind. Nope, they're going up there.
I hope we don't fucking run into him again. Suck.
That would indeed suck, yes.
Found most of the...
Yeah, they're gone now. They're long gone.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
They probably couldn't get a beat on us.
Hey, come down here.
Yeah. Oh,
help
yeah.
Me hit this. You hit it from the back.
Hit it from the back. Yeah, you hit it from the back. I'll hit it from the front.
Yeah.
Oh shit, go, we gotta get going.
Oh shit.
Storm's closing.
Damn, dude. Shit came in quick.
Yeah, it did. Come, my brother. Damn, you're not even dead. Your health hasn't even gone low.
Yeah, I'm skilled like that.
Yeah, I'll go skills. What are you gonna do about it?
I love it.
That's... Damn, that meme is old. I don't know if you remember that one trickshot. Trick shot, dude. That would always make that catchphrase and make a trick shot, and he'd be like, "Yeah, I got skills. Trick shot. What are you gonna do about it?"
Yes, I do remember that, dude. Truly. About a minute ago.
There's a chest over there, I think.
Oh, we're going totally different direction.
Oh. I see.
That you who fired?
Nope, but I just heard footsteps.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, we're in the circle now, so.
Yeah.
I hear gunfire in the distance. Oh, we got a team right here. Right on the bridge.
Yeah, I see
two of them.
Yeah, I see them. Oh, son of a bitch.
Shit. You know what, motherfucker?
Fuck you. Damn it. That did not go the way I thought it was going to. That sucked. Alright.
Alright, bro. Well, I'll probably play for a little bit longer, so.
Well, part of the reason why it was so hard for us is because we're on gold rank.
That is true. That is very true. Very true. All right, bro. Well, sounds good. I'll go ahead and let you go.
All right, catch you on the flip side.
Sounds good. I'll hit you up tomorrow. All right.
Well, bye.
You have a good night, dude. Better. That was fun, but now I'm actually gonna create a new world because I am gonna try and see if that Star Wars sequence is still gonna come up. Just so you could get a guys could hopefully get a look of it, because well, obviously I had this go on in my map, and well, basically I had one of the starships blow a hole through one of the side of my buildings, so you'll see why, hopefully, if it's actually still on here, but it should be. Because apparently they're still doing that Lego, a Star Wars Lego thing. Battle passes, so hopefully it should still be on here. If not, then I do apologize. But no, there should be like a little intro on Lego Fortnite here. Oh, yep. Here we are. What a start. Captain Barfar. Blast it. Those bucket heads managed to actually take us down. I don't know. Wait, so the captain's already there, but oh, what the fuck? There's a crash site all the way over there already, but I wasn't ready. Huh, well, shit, I guess it's not going to do that, maybe? But maybe try a different map? I'll try it one more time. If it still doesn't pop up, then I guess they probably just took it off, maybe, so. Should work this time, maybe. I'm not sure. Probably not, but I don't know. Nope. Nope. I guess it's the same way they did it. Okay, well, that's fine. Nothing too big, but I was gonna show you guys. I was gonna try to show you guys at least, but I guess it's not on here anymore. Damn it! Well, I guess I'll have to try again next year when they do. But yeah. So, anyways, So I'm gonna go ahead and probably wrap up this video here for those of you guys that are watching live on Twitch, and for those of you guys that are also watching on YouTube as well. So, with that being said, for those of you guys that are watching live on Twitch, if you guys like this video, you guys want to see more LEGO Fortnite content or Fortnite streams in general, with me and BroChaChow, be sure to go ahead and hit up my account below this video. Follow me on Twitch. Check me out on all three of my social medias in the description down below, YouTube, Instagram, and X, Twitter. Follow me on X and Instagram and subscribe to my YouTube account. Subscribe to my YouTube account if you guys haven't done that yet as well. And also for those of you guys that are watching on YouTube right now as well, if you guys also like this content, Lego Fortnite and Fortnite streams as well, along with me and BroChaChow. If you guys also like this content, be sure to go ahead and smash that like button if you guys want to see more as well. And also, be sure to go ahead and subscribe to my channel. For those of you guys that are new to the channel, be sure to go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Turn on that post bell notifications icon for recent updated videos I come out with on a daily basis and such forth. Be sure to go ahead and hit up all four of my social medias in the description down below. Twitter, Twitch, Instagram, Facebook. Follow me on all four of them. Check me out. Check out my Fortnite stream playlist as well, and my Lego Fortnite playlist. For those of you guys that want to see more content, such as Lego Fortnite and Fortnite streams as well. And also along with me and BroChaChow, be sure to go ahead and check out my With the Boys playlist. On my channel as well, for those of you guys that want to see more content with me and BroChaChow. Like I said, go check out some of my playlists. For those of you guys that want to see more content, check me out. Such forth like that. And yeah, and then with that being said, I will see you guys in the next video. Deuces.